Come back, it's really easy.
Alright, stand on the corner and just look at me. It'll be really funny. You looking? Josh.
Oi, where are you?
Wait, that's a syringe.
No, it's not.
Who's taking my blood? Who's trying to kill me?
It's a thermometer.
Alright.
Hey, man, would you... Oi, what's the range of this taser, bro? Did I hit him?
Slugs in this gun are pretty fucking good.
Okay, okay, yeah, it clearly didn't reach Justin.
Now let's take his temperature while he's restrained.
Alright, he's gonna watch this cool trick or what?
You give me a sec, I'm just stealing the crisp.
Well, I'm just gonna do it. Fuck it, I don't care. You don't fucking
Are you gonna jump off the roof?
Yay, so cool.
Oh, nice, bro! Wait, land!
I don't see anything from the ground.
Do I restrain him? Do I resuscitate him?
Ran for the heels!
Get out of here, Josh. I can't stop him.
Yeah, I know, bro.
Chris isn't getting back up. Holy shit. Chris, are you okay? Oh, he was thirsty! Oh, he's up. Justin's not.
Chris is in a coma.
Where's my thermometer?
Probably on the ground. Justin, wake up!
He took out of the light. Out
I didn't the light, take... Justin. No, it would have fallen on the ground, bro.
It's not here.
You killed Justin. Chris, look at him. He's dead. Justin.
Oh, it's in the air.
No! You killed him.
What do you mean I killed him?
He's dead.
He's dead. He actually did.
I think he probably, to be honest with you, he probably killed himself because it would have said if you killed him.
There's no way a taser can kill.
And kill himself. Hey, at least that's where my carabiner 98K went in Justin's hands.
The fuck?
Before I even seen this.
Oi, Justin, did that kill you, the taser?
I altered forward to the lever.
Alright.
I'm sick of people fucking around all the time.
Yeah. Well, you jumped off a fucking building and talking about fucking around, mate.
Well, I didn't.
Oh, Justin had 308 rounds this whole time.
Oi, put that pipe down, you dumb shit.
This whole time.
I literally just found them a second ago. I like.
Oh, then you. He's holding all the good loot for himself. Alright, you want me to kill Josh for you?
Yeah, do it. Just shoot him, please.
Please don't kill me. No, please, I have a family.
He doesn't. He's lying.
I am.
Chris, grab Justin's shotgun.
Justin was his family, and look what happened to him. He doesn't have any family left.
Oh, Justin had 9 mil as well.
That kid was ready for war.
Well, he did do a bit of looting.
Well, can I have my vest back, cunt?
Do you actually want to get shot? I can see why Justin wasn't.
I almost felt that forward.
I'm actually killing you as soon as I wake up. Oh, you hit me in the head.
And you just tagged a fucking daisy. You're not even going
touch
down.
Touch my gun. Don't you look at that. This one is off your head.
No.
Seriously, I've had enough of them.
Flag.
It's a bit of a miss. I'm not even getting up.
Chris shot me, and then I shotgunned him in the chest, and then I fell over, bleeding to death.
Are you?
I'm alive. I'm
He's
alive.
Unconscious right
I'm
now.
So dead though. Finish him off. Yeah, put a pistol bullet in my head.
He killed Justin. He's killed me.
Wait, finish mercy. Yeah, do it. Whatever.
To finish it.
I really do need to finish it.
Bro, please! Sean, no, stop! I have. No. No, no, wait, stop, please! Please!
Hey, stop fighting it! Don't fight it! Ace,
you're dead! Okay, stop. Count some last words. Yeah!
How did you die?
Gun jam.
Gun shit!
Well, run, Josh, if you can. Oh my god. Shit, I killed me.